Could you help us sing a dirty song?
Yes!
Oh, good. It's really simple. We'll say the words at all. You ask the question, what? So let's try it. At all.
What?
Of all you good people, a story I'll tell. A song I will sing, how a wonder befell. A charming young maiden who was wed in the fall. She married a man who had no balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
She married a man who had no balls at all.
What?
The night of the wedding, she leaped into bed. Her breasts were a heave and her legs were a spread. She reached for his manhood. His manhood was small. She reached for his balls. He had no balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
She married a man who had no balls at all.
What?
Oh, mother, oh, mother, oh, what shall I do? I've married a man who's unable to screw. For many long years I've avoided the call. Now I've married a man who has no balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
She married a man who had no balls at all.
What?
Oh daughter, don't feel so sad. I had the same problem with your dear old dad. There are lots of young men who will answer the call. I'm the wife of the man who has no balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
She married a man who had no balls at all.
What?
The daughter, she sampled the men one by one and shortly discovered that bouncing was fun. She bounced at the house and the barn and the stalls. So let's all marry men who have no balls at all.
Yeah,
no balls at all.
What?
No balls at all.
What?
She married a man who had no balls at all.
What?
No balls.